concept of leadership, and I think leadership is a much abused term. If you look at organizations, they're constantly talking about being leader organizations. If you look at brands, they are constantly talking about, I am a leader, I am a leader brand. Sometimes leadership is being used as an adjective, sometimes it's being used as a noun, and the worst of all this is thought leadership. I don't know any organization which has not claimed as one of its values thought leadership. So, sometimes it worries me that why it was such a nice term when we first started off, and why have we misused and abused it so much? So the first and starting point before I even get into what leadership is, to tell you very clearly and categorically an adjective or a noun. Leadership is a verb. So when we all start, and all of you start on this whole journey of being a leader, you have to understand that it is something that you do on a daily basis. It is something that you will go out in your organizations, in the entrepreneurships that you run, in your personal life. There will be an attitude that you will demonstrate. There will be a behavior that you will demonstrate. And that behavior will be that of a leader or that of a follower. So never ever make this mistake of thinking that leadership is a noun. You do A, B, C, and now you are a leader. Never. Leadership is ultimately work in progress. Whether you are 21 years old or 51 years old, leadership is a work in progress. Throughout your lives, throughout the organizations that you will be owning, running, managing, even those organizations, there is no static point of being a leader. And I think that's the first and most important learning that I'm starting off this conversation with.